I was looking at my buckskin. He's got some funny little spots, and it's his hair coat. I never noticed these before on him. I've had him since he was a baby. Sometimes palominos can get, I don't know how to pronounce it, but Bendor spots, and they're just dark spots on a palomino, but I've never seen them on a buckskin, and I've had several buckskins in my life. It's very interesting. I owned his mom and his dad, so I didn't notice any of these spots on either of them. It's kind of cool.